Robbing banks with your friends is fun. Especially the ones that have been robbing the people blind. Some say we are modern-day Robin Hoods, and others, they just don't understand that we have a choice.
That's a nice wig, Wolf. They make it men's?
You got cool, easy, recognizable hair.
Is that what you call it?
How about DNA? Douchebag.
James, I want you on point. Wolf, keep your finger off the trigger. Dallas is gonna take out the security cameras. You guys good? All right. Let's have some fun.
Do this.
Oh!
Pick it up, get us there.
Newton said for every action, there's always an equal and opposite reaction. This is our reaction. Am I a criminal? I don't think so. Everyone needs a job, right? We all need a payday.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are robbing this bank, not you. Comply, and you live. Resist, and you die. Really?
Move! Bank vault! Now!
Please remain calm and nobody will get hurt. We are only recovering money that has been stolen by First World Bank from the American people.
Boss, tie her up. I got him.
Give me your hands.
Give me your hands.
They took your money to line their pockets and convince you it was for your benefit. We do not wish to harm you.
Think about your family. Think about your friends.
I said stay down. Do not, I repeat, do not be a hero now.
No tracers, no die pass.
Copy that.
Let's go.
Clear. Clear. Clear.
Let's go.
Bad, lose it.
Come on.
Clear.
All right, 30 seconds. Leave it. Time's up, let's go.
Thank you.
fucking bag!
Switch to plan B, hold your position!
Send them back! Are you fucking kidding me right now?
I'll cover you, get your fucking bag!
Come in and back! Where's Wolf? Send Wolf!
Wolf's coming now!
Let's go!
I'm out of ammo.
Kiss the wall. Face the wall. Kiss the wall. If I see your eyes, you're dead.
They catch us in the stairwell, we're dead.
Then they won't catch us in the stairwell.
Such a big cash withdrawal.
Fuck!
Спасибо.
Looks like the Alice and Wolf made it.
I'm free.
We're not clear yet. Don't jinx it now.
I'm not worried about us.
Well, so much for staying low key.
На здоровье!
Fuck this! I told you not to jinx it!
I know the situation looks bad, but I have a very good explanation, so...
You know these guys?
Does it look like I know these guys?
Give me one good reason why I don't waste you right now.
Very good. Mr. Bay asked me to find you. So perhaps if our SWAT team arrives and... You accept my invitation to my SUV. We drink, we talk, huh? There's some vodka, excellent vodka. Мужики, расслабьтесь. Не нужно их стрелять пока.
Good, because I gotta get back to work. All right, little brother.
Just one.
Fuck. Hey, this is Nathan Steele. There's been a robbery at First World Bank.
Riker.
Rick, I gotta go.
I'm really concerned about Hector Morales.
Who is Hector Morales?
This guy. 38 years old, no priors, not even a parking ticket. Which is pretty good considering he's the top meth distributor on the Eastern Seaboard. All the crystal from the Gulf Cartel, his.
What is his connection to the Payday Gang and the heist?
I don't know yet, but what I do know is that he needs cash because he is expanding. He is flooding Detroit with narcotics, and every one of Hector's deals has been authorized by crime.
Isabella.
Lucas.
They're all loaded up. This is the last one left.
This should make Bane happy.
Very happy.
There's been a change of plans.
I don't like last-minute changes like this.
I had to bring in a little extra muscle. Just to be sure.
The Haitian? Are you insane, Lucas?
A little.
No offense.
None taken.
So you tell me that the Payday Gang is helping Morales move drugs? It just doesn't make any sense, Jordan.
I am sure that these guys are connected. They are part of CrimeNet. They are planning something way bigger than what we imagined.
Why don't you just go home and get some sleep? You have to take a break. You have to take a couple days.
Get the fuck out of here.
Fuck!
All right.
Got that present?
You mean this one?
Have that made special for you.
This'll work.
I'll call you later.
Epitelos, Ade.
Hector, we're in profit, and we haven't even rolled cameras yet.
I'm sure the car chase scenes will be most compelling.
You know, I've got a big yacht in Cannes this year. You should come.
Let's go!
One minute, Lucas. You are very disrespectful.
What the fuck?
We have it. No scumbags can touch the girls policy in my bar.
Do I know you?
No. But if you don't start respecting my girls, you will.
Your girls? Tell you what. You go get me a drink, and I'll forget that you came over here and ruined my fun.
Hey, don't fucking fight in here. Every time you come here, this place becomes a mess, okay?
Are you finished? Terminaste?
Whatever.
Sit down.
No.
Sit down.
No.
Sit down. Sit down. Struggling. Came back home another man. Got no faith in the government. Shit, they promised they'd never been. So humbling. Trying to turn around and give a damn. But the path is narrow. Need a little new. But every time I shoot, it's coming from a broken arrow. Game of life. I'm a cold listening. And an old guard listening. She ain't never gonna leave. She's not just running. We were meant to be. And we're building it almost in place. Nothing's gonna stop me. Give me the fucking bottle. Now give me your hat. Your hat.
Cars will be in Detroit on set. Sophie, we're going.
Coming down here on such short notice, Mr. Steele.
Anything I can do to help, Agent Griffin?
Actually, that's special, Agent. I'm pretty picky about that part. Would you like some coffee?
Tea. No sugar, please. That's fine. Thank you.
Wow, that Looks like it would hurt. Right, you're a busy man, I get it. So, my first question would be, were there any cybersecurity breaches prior to the attack?
Security breaches?
Well, specifically, was the bank attacked or hacked in any way?
We get hacked about 1,000 times a day. 99.9% of the time, they never make it past firewalls.
Have you heard of something called CrimeNet?
CrimeNet. No, why?
Can you please explain what exactly happened that day?
Sam, just one second.
Yes?
Listen, I want you to call Scott.
Trust?
Yeah, Trust, and tell him that we're going to take the remaining funds from his primary account and stick it into his IRA.
Mr. Trust wants his funds moved into an IRA.
Yeah. John, never mind.
Okay.
Listen, the number's on my desk.
Everybody get down on the ground! Get down on the fucking ground! Everybody down on the ground!
Get down on the ground! Right now, I'm going to go to my office, lock the door, and call the police.
Get down on the ground right now! Get down on the ground!
Please remain calm, and nobody will get hurt. We are only recovering money that has been stolen by First World Bank from the American people.
All right, little brother. Just one. You're gonna read the police report.
Oh, come on. Indulge me.
Special Agent Griffin, Director Keating, line two. Special Agent Griffin, Director Keating, line two.
Am I through here?
Councilman Simmons has racked up an impressive list of supporters. He's tough on crime, brings depth, leadership, and integrity to everything he does. He gets the job done.
And to support you in your upcoming Senate race, we would like to present you with a check for $50,000. And on behalf of the entire family at Whitmore Development, Hammer Honey, a gold-plated hammer.
Mr. and Mrs. Whitmore, I thank you for this honor and for all your support. I pledge to all of you that I won't stop until I've delivered on every promise I've made.
And as Judy says,
I get the job done for you. Because you are what matters.
Here's to the future, Senator.
How'd it go?
50,000. It's $1,000 for every time I gave Miss Whitmore a contribution of my own. Haven't you heard? I get the job done.
It's the best campaign slogan I ever came up with.
Yeah, but I came up with the part about you are what matters. I gotta get out of here, man. Come on.
You got it.
You know, I think I might actually win this thing.
Out. Are you still screwing your donor's wife?
We're gonna talk about the weather now. Or the Redskins. Or you wanna get down to business?
What do you need?
CrimeNet. Full access.
Hell, I couldn't give it to you if I had it. Bane would have me killed.
I can have you killed, Charlie.
What are you, their little puppet on a string? I'm not afraid of you.
Who else knows about me?
Besides Overkill? Bane.
Nobody else.
It's called tying up loose ends.
Why now?
They're cooking up something. Something big. Mother of all heists.
shoot me a loose end, John. Up to you.
Why don't you have your driver drive us around back?
I wouldn't want the future senator to be seen in a joint like this.
Play this smart, Senator. Keep your head down. When all this blows over, we'll go out on my boat, and we will marvel at your bright future career.
Sounds good, Charlie. Sounds good.
Go on.
Excuse me. Hey, buddy.
What?
You got an extra butt?
Sorry, my man.
For a war vet? I took one of my lower spine for you and you DC prick. You can't spare me a fucking smoke.
Really?
Development is going to be at least $25 billion. I think I can get you a little piece of it.
This is Section 3. Rooftop all clear.
Principal ETA 2 minutes. Over.
Copy that. Principal arrival 2 minutes. Beginning sweep.
Oh!
Sorry, miss. No one can be on the roof. I need you back inside.
Greta. My name's Greta. I just really need to smoke.
No, miss, I need you
Is
back
that
inside.
That's really bad.
Miss.
Oh, do you have a lighter?
No, I do not. Oh. I need you to return inside.
They got some gold certificates coming out of Dubai. They're well worth our time. As soon as we get this done, I want to take you into the office and we'll focus on that transaction, all right?
Yes, sir.
Why do the wimps inside keep the strong, handsome men outside in the cold? I bet it's due to competition.
Really? You can't be here.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. fine.
Hey.
Could you pass me my champagne?
You a couple of shots of tequila after this is over.
Yes, you do.
Whatever Bane is paying you, I'll double it. I'll triple it. I'll triple it. Wait. I have children.
Source says that one of the largest bank heists in history is currently being planned.
Yes, so we are tracking this story and the latest payday gang heist. We'll keep you updated as we find out more.
And in other news, Last night, the infamous DC lobbyist, known to his friends and enemies alike as Charlie,
yes.
the man
yes,
Bertram,
did.
Was found shot to death outside
right
of his
now.
Nightclub. The reasons
All
behind
right.
his murder are currently unknown.
An unnamed FBI source.
That wasn't me, sir.
If I thought it was, you'd already be in handcuffs and swallowing your teeth.
It's not necessarily FBI, sir.
Special Agent Griffin. Your job is to track down international wire fraud, not chase some mythical crime organization out to take over the world. And you, Agent Riker, you've been reassigned to the sniper case. Perhaps you heard. Four IMF security officers and the diplomatic envoy to the Federal Reserve were killed.
Yes, sir.
You will track down the $100 million in missing bearer bonds. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Now, if you two geniuses don't mind, I have a meeting with the director of the CIA, who is so delighted with the evening news that he cannot wait to bend me over his desk and check my prostate with his very large federal subpoena.
Damn it, Griffin! When are you gonna give up this fantasy about CrimeNet? When do you get fired? Or shot?
What about the mole?
What mole?
The one right here. In this department.
This is my asset line, are you kidding? If they find out, I'm fucking dead. Well, what do you think is gonna happen?
All right, I'm the guy at risk here. What about me?
What about my family?
Yeah, no, I understand.
Listen, like I said, it's my ass at risk, not yours!
Мне нужно, чтобы ты позаботилась об одном моем клиенте. Хорошо?
Как так? Ну ты же мне обещал.
Не будь ты маленькой девочкой, я тебя прошу же.
Нет, ты мне обещал.
If you're not gonna do what I'm asking you to do, I'm gonna throw you back into the whorehouse. You understand?
Vladimir.
If you don't wanna help me, why do I need you? Or maybe I don't.
We're gonna be late.
Muzzles are for my dogs. But only God is in control. How many can I get?
I can do 12.
My favorite number. But I want all of them.
Sure you do. But those babies are hard to get. And you're not my only customer. $10,000 per.
Neither thieves nor the greedy shall enter the kingdom of God.
Yeah. Corinthians 6:10. Hey, I'll give you 5 points for delivery, but you left out drunkards and slanderers. Maybe you're trying to spare my feelings. Anyway, That's a damn good price. If you don't want them, I can just call Bane and tell him you said no.
I'll take them. All of them.
I'll have my boys meet you at the Potomac waterfront docks. 2 a.m.
And the other thing.
Right. Special order.
Beautiful. When they cried for help, I refused to answer. For they hated knowledge, and they chose not to fear the Lord.
May the Force be with you.
Said one job, now he owns us. Raise six.
Nobody owns me. But Bane is making us his little fucking pawns. Hundreds of motherfuckers take trillions of dollars from people like us, and not a single one of them goes to jail? Fuck that!
Check.
We take what we need, and if Bane's gotta take 20% off the top, so be it.
Okay. So what about this new job they want us to do? Just gotta roll over there and do as we're told? The entire global banking system is set up to make us their slaves. If I'm gonna be anyone's slave, it's that fine looking girl in the corner. Okay. Federal Reserve? Okay. Even if it is crime, that's impossible.
Jesus Christ. What the hell are you guys doing?
Saved you a seat?
Come on, little brother, I need to talk to you in private.
We're in the middle of the game.
No one's talking to you.
Have a drink.
You think this is a joke? I got dead bodies in my bank and a fucking federal agent up my ass.
Is she? Really?
What, are you a cool guy now in front of your friends?
This is about your eye.
You want to take another shot?
I was being serious.
Whose side are we on? Do you know? Are we the good guys or the bad guys?
You need to bring it down.
No one's fucking talking to you.
Don't do that.
Hey! We're all family here. Let's relax.
No. We're family. Don't forget that.
Rack 'em up.
Через одну милю повернешь направо. Парня молодого, молодого любимая. Парня полюби, а свою беду.
Hey.
Scared the crap out of me. That's not a pretty sight in this chair.
You zeroed it wrong.
No, I didn't.
It's shooting 3 inches too high and to the right.
It's perfect. 100 yards.
I said 200 yards. You're gonna kill me? Gage?
Not tonight. At least I wasn't planning on it anyway.
What are you gonna do with that? We both know you shoot blanks.
That is just fucking low, Greta. Even for you.
You take care of my gun. And you're gonna sight it for 600 yards. And I'll take care of yours. fix you right up.
But there's no fixing that. Just like there's no way to fix your black heart.
Are you sure that's Vlad?
Yep.
Yeah, just like you're sure there was a mole, right?
Yep.
Hey, where are you going?
Okay, you stay right here.
Jordan, wait!
От верблюда. I know many things, especially that you have no idea how in over our head you are.
Погоди, погоди, все нормально, стой.
Listen, I don't have time to explain you things, but you must understand. You got too close to the truth, and they will not let you leave if you get any closer, you understand?
They? Who's they? CrimeNet? Overkill?
I like a special agent. We are more like each other, more than you know. Consider it a friendly warning. The next one won't be the same.
Я надеюсь, что в следующий раз мы встретимся при наиболее благоприятных обстоятельствах.
Может быть.
Sacrificed.
Mr. Steele? Mr. Steele?
Yes. Excuse me, sir. Sir? Is this yours? No.
So where's Dr. Anderson?
Vacation.
So, Mr. Steele, what is it you do for a living?
Financial transfers.
Mm-hmm. Like banking, huh?
Something like that. Mm-hmm.
Are you ready?
Sure.
Work. Gavity. 1-4. He floss? You know the Benevolent Bank at 1500 Penn?
Mm-hmm.
It's a huge place. Makes the First World Bank look like a toy store.
I guess. No needles. I can handle it.
I have a friend, a patient who works there. Says that the vault is practically impenetrable.
I wouldn't know.
I say, all you need is the right drill. Suction. Open.
Suction.
How about that McKendrick, huh? Looks like it's gonna do some good.
I wouldn't know. I'm not into politics.
Oh, but Mr. Steele. I hear quite the opposite. Or should I call you Dallas? You know, we take pride in taking good care of our patients. But when they don't floss, it breaks poor Olga's heart.
I guess I'll start today.
Good. Good.
So what do you want?
It should be obvious by now. I want you to work for me. Open? I have to say, I've been following you and your crew for some time now. It's quite impressive what you did with the election. With such poor planning.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. Then I guess you don't want to know what I have planned for you.
Do I have a choice?
When things cool down, after the Benevolent Bank, I'd like to send you on a little road trip to the National Gallery.
The diamond.
Not just any diamond. The diamond.
Daxter and his gang tried to pull that off last year. They all ended up in jail.
Except for Daxter himself. Bite down on this. Did they find his body?
Some of it.
The rightful owner, another patient of mine, will celebrate by sending you and your boys to Las Vegas.
Sorry. I don't gamble.
The Golden Grin Casino has more to offer than just craps and cards. Pre-planning. How's the tooth?
It's good.
I'm glad to hear that.
We done here?
Sure.
Excuse me. Very entertaining, listening to your schemes.
I have another one.
Oh, I'm sure you do.
How did it feel, leaving him behind? Olga, would you show Mr. Steele the Department of Corrections transfer plan for inmate Jim Hawksworth?
When do we start?
Right now. You see, I need my payday, too.
Around, get up.
Look at this.
I'm rich. It's payday, fellas. I said it's fucking payday, motherfucker.
Gonna be just
what
fine.
What cocksucking motherfucker measured the C4? Had to be you. Hey! I'm talking to you! You fucking twat!
Jim, relax.
Don't move a muscle.
Come on, come on!
We gotta go, let's go! Come on, come on!
Come on!
That's my fucking mask, remember? What took you so bloody long anyway?
Fuck this shit!
Fucking asshole, motherfucker! Come on!
Come on, come on! Get off!
Damn it!
All right, make a right on Laurel to 34th.
Actually, make that a left. We're not going to the safe house. Any more guns? At least he's not completely useless.
Stop right there!
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Clear!
Up the stairs!
Great! Now let's get the fuck out of here! Shit! Ooh! Whoa! Come on! Whoa.
fucking everywhere!
The control room!
Let's go!
Shit! We got you, man. We got you.
You guys good?
Let's just get the fuck out of here.
Didn't you guys forget something?
What?
I need a mask. It's all right. I came prepared.
Fucking twat.
Did you miss me, you wankers?
Jag seglar med staden i ryggen bland öar och sund som skänker mig lugn mot kvällen då hopar sig myggen. Men nå vad det som man hör till, hur jag trivs här bland koppar och skär med böljande vågor omkring mig. Varje brim
Nicholas?
Yellow.
Heard your trident today.
John?
Yeah.
How'd you get this number?
I'll explain later, when you're not so busy.
Man, she's good. She...
I'm not talking about her.
Shit, John, what the fuck is going on?
I got a couple of job offers in DC, but I can't handle them alone. I need a crew.
Right now? I'm a little more concerned with collateral damage.
Yeah.
Nicholas, what's going
Stop.
On?
Don't call me that.
I knew it. So who are you then?
Put this on.
Is that the police?
Listen, you know how we spend all that time at the range?
God.
Still here.
Motherfucker, you bring the heat on me?
Step off them!
That answer your question.
Welcome to the crew.
Kommörande gick där nere.
Ja, det är uppfattat.
Dobar dan, gospođo.
Dobar dan.
Tražim vlasnika ovog prostora.
Da.
Gospođa Horvat.
Da, izvolite.
Okay, my name is Mr. Zubović. Mm-hmm. And this is Inspector Kesleti.
Piški. Mrs. Horvat, are you familiar with the EFSA?
Oh, we've already had our food inspection this year.
I'm sure you have, Miss Horvat, but not with the EFSA.
So many men.
Well, unlike your countrymen, I like to do my investigations thoroughly.
I see. Well, no problem. Come back tomorrow. We're closed now.
I'm afraid it doesn't work like...
Molim vas, gospođo, samo nam treba 5 minuta, ako može. Može.
Of course. Please follow me.
Thank you. How long did you say?
49 years.
And how long since you took over?
7 years.
Business is good, huh?
Maybe.
But it must be. Otherwise, we wouldn't hear so much about you all the way over in Budapest. What about the employees?
What about them?
Well, it seems you have problems finding people who are both competent. And loyal. You see, I met an old friend of yours a while ago. Before he passed away, he was quite talkative. Right, Dragan? Show me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I said, show me. Lights. Budapest on the line.
He's ready, Obaid. Your Novi Posadele. Washington, D.C. Crisis Vicharis.
Bane.
It's payday.
Hey. What about this new guy?
Not my deal.
Dallas, tell me why we need another one.
He's got information. Plus, I need someone to carry your fat ass back to the van.
You know I pull my own weight. I just don't like new faces, that's all.
Now, I don't like your face. But here we are, right?
This pretty face, you know women loves it, man.
Is that with your mask on or off?
Funny Americans, huh? Always have an answer.
You guys are so cute together.
Listen, seriously. Bikers, you can't trust them.
Dragon, you don't trust anybody.
That's true. But still, he's a biker.
What's your problem with bikers?
They're gray. Lazy and fat.
You looked in the mirror recently?
Hey, Chain, come on.
All right, cut the shit. I got a plan to secure his loyalty.
See? Dallas has a plan.
We're not expecting anyone now, are we?
Are we?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, John.
Rust. Thought we were brothers.
Yeah. About that. Show up.
Yeah.
So you need any more convincing?
I already called Ben. The crew's waiting for you.
So what the hell am I doing here?
Drink from a dead man's glass?
Nah, I'm good.
Oh, yo.
For this?
Sure I am. It's payday, ain't it?
Chrome heart pumping, fossils round my veins now.
up here, I'll clop your fucking lights up!
I tell you, wankers, Ireland's not ready for Clover coming home. It's a right good thing I sent Alstone with her.
Alstone? Man, I'd be more worried about him.
It's not working, lass.
Wolf. Wolf! Man, fuck you, I got it.
Do you believe Duke went and bought himself a fucking museum?
Still not fucking working, Chains.
I just got here, man. I'm on it. Broke dick piece of shit TV.
Hey, guys. You got some fucking muda.
Fuck yeah, we do.
And Jiro?
He'll be fine. Arrange safe travel. Sangres went with him, said he wanted to see Japan.
Well, that could be trouble.
Hey, can you believe Locke over there wearing full fucking fatigues in his heat? 10G says he hits a fucking shark in the head with one of those golf balls.
I'll take that bet.
You better not hit my fucking bow.
Well, excuse me, gentlemen. I will need a couple of words with Mr. Fatigues over there.
Locke did good, though. I mean, he really got us through that Kataro business.
He's just done it for the fucking gold.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I mean, things didn't end smoothly, and he stuck with us anyway. He could have screwed us over at any time, right?
Fair enough.
Here we go.
Damn, I felt that shit from here!
What was that for? I guess he never apologized for Alaska, huh?
You know what? At this point, I'm good with it.
Yeah, of course you are.
And this concludes our business, gentlemen. Yebitese, gospodo.
Yebi, what? What the fuck does that mean?
No fucking clue.
Yeah, baby! Yeah! Fucking yeah, man!
I said you fuckers would do this shit one day, huh? Women, booze, the best fucking drinks.
But you're up in Seattle, raising fucking Sputnik.
Fuck the underworld, huh, Change? So, Nomad Bane, huh? I heard about that shit. Well, I'm sorry and condolences and all that. Да. Да я, а? Нормально, блядь. Ага. Нормально, не беспокойся. Я тебе скажу, когда что-нибудь поменяется. Ну давай, давай, ну ладно. You guys should have told me about that, huh? It's not good. You know? Some people are not really happy about this. I'm fucking with you! Fuck those guys in Seattle with all the rain all the time. If you guys are, I'm out too. Lad needs some sun, maybe. Retire to Cuba or something. Mi comandante. You guys no fun, fuck you. Hey, ladies, ladies. I have a great recipe for cupcakes.
You know, maybe this beach thing wasn't such a great idea.
Wanker's gonna get his ass kicked.
All right, Hawks, try it now.
Yeah.
Yo, it's on, that's it, turn it up. Turn it up.
All right. As the president returns to business as usual in the Oval Office after a week of turmoil, with suspected terrorist activity and even rumors of mass gunfire on Capitol Hill, law enforcement officials have declined to comment on whether the rumored gunfire is connected to the apparent takedown of the notorious Payday Gang by Washington Special Commissioner Solomon Garrett, a bright spot in these days of dark news. We take you now live to the White House, where the president is about to present the commissioner with the Public Safety Officer Medal of Valor for his service.
My fellow Americans, it's been a difficult time for our nation, indeed for the entire world. But after much dedication and perseverance, we have triumphed mightily. We're here today to honor one of our best. An officer who, under the most difficult of circumstances, did his duty with great skill, ending a wave of crime the likes of which this country has never seen before. Commissioner, you are the very, very best our country has to offer. We owe you a debt of gratitude that frankly can never be repaid. Because of your outstanding service, it's my pleasure to bestow upon you our highest commendation. It is now time for our country to heal, to come together as a people. As individuals, we have opened many doors to fortune. Now it's time to open our hearts. We must leave these trying ordeals behind us and follow our forebears to make this country not one or two, but three times as strong for future generations. So that when we go to bed at night, each and every citizen of this great nation will have earned their pay. America, let's do this.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
Ah!
Nice.
Wolf, baby, come on!
Gentlemen.
Hey, friends! Tell me, what did I miss, huh?
The greatest heist of all.
Great. Where's my fucking drink?